Hi, Anti-Society! Welcome back to the Anti-Social Planet, and today we are checking out the trailer for Summertime Render. I've been perusing some of the new shows that are coming out for the spring 2022 season, and this one caught my eye not only because it's a mystery, but it's a supernatural mystery, and I love those so much. So I needed to see what the show is going to be. I read the little like blurb thing, so I have a little bit of an idea going into this trailer what some of the stuff is going to be talking about, but feel like it could be a really good show. However, I am a little bit picky about my mysteries, in that I like mysteries that have a lot of complexity and layers to them, and I feel like sometimes when someone has supernatural elements in their mystery, they sometimes cop out and it's just like it's magic or some kind of creature, like it's ghosts or something. And I would rather have something a little bit more complex going on than just like leaning into the supernatural element too much. So this could go sideways, but I thought I would at least check out the trailer and see kind of what it is about, and maybe I'll end up watching some of it when the episodes actually start airing. But let's get into the trailer. Okay, Summertime Render, let's see what you've got. Or Summertime Rendering, it changes sometimes with the English translation.
和歌山県和歌山市北海峡に浮かぶ人ヶ島。俺は2年ぶりにこの故郷に帰ってきた。幼なじみ。
Oh, that looks a little run down.
小船牛尾の葬儀に参列するため。
Yeah, I knew that it was going to be a little bit sad, the context of it.
しんちゃん、めっちゃ標準語やな。
Ooh, wait, his eyes are two different colors. That's kind of cool. That's like a detail that's like not important to probably anything. Maybe it is. Maybe it does end up being important. But since the eyes are like so pivotal to like what you look at when you're trying to recognize a person, having two different colors makes me think that there's like two parts to who he is. You know, like there's two sides to him that are like not blending together. So that is an interesting little thing to incorporate with this character visually, that like immediately pinpoints him as being unusual or like less cohesive. Oh, uh-oh. Is that part of the... Yeah, see, I knew there was like some murder mystery things going on. Oh, dang. Almost look like there's maybe like... Not necessarily time travel necessarily, but like maybe flashbacks, and like maybe part of the story won't be told in like chronological order. I actually can go either way with stories like that. I feel like sometimes it can be really confusing when stories aren't told in order, but then other times it can be really dynamic. I think it depends on how well you ground your audience on the outset, and then how you incorporate the different elements like interacting with each other in this like new timeline, when you kind of have to like be able to link all of the events together. Unless you're trying to like disorient, then you can play around with that a little bit, but I think you still need to have like a firm like skeleton to the story that the audience can like latch on to, because otherwise it's just like chaos. It seems like time travel though. Because he seems confused. It is time travel things. Oh, I love it. Gives me Steins Gate vibes. So I knew going into this that there were going to be some supernatural elements, and we saw like a little bit of that with like the goo thing and kind of the glitching and stuff like that. Maybe even some, I don't know, like ghosts kind of thing, because we are dealing with someone who has died, so there could definitely be some like afterlife interaction kind of thing. I was not expecting time travel, and I'm giddy with the idea of there being time travel. Not only do I adore Steins Gate and just like time travel stories in general when they're done correctly, again this could go sideways, but I already was going into this, I was trying to think of shows that like made me think of kind of what the vibe was from just like reading the blurb of this show, and one of the shows I thought of was Erased. If anyone remembers that show, I remember binging that show because I needed answers, and it does remind me a bit of that, not only with the mystery element and like some supernatural things, but also the like time altering kind of stuff going on. So I'm actually far more intrigued after watching the trailer than I was with just reading the little summary thing, which I guess is like the point of a trailer. But I definitely want to at least check out a couple of these episodes when the show comes out because a time traveling mystery with supernatural elements added in there? Yes, yes, please. I want all of that. So let me know what your thoughts are down in the comments and let me know of any shows that you're looking forward to in the spring 2022 season so I can check some of those out. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!